Courage is a hard thing to figure. You can have courage based on a dumb idea or a mistake. But you're not supposed to question adults or your coach. Teacher, because they make the rules. Maybe they know best.
You're black.
Maybe they don't. It all depends on who you are, where you come from. Didn't at least one of the 600 guys think about giving up and joining with the other side? That's why courage is tricky. Should you always do what others tell you to do? Sometimes you might not even know why you're doing something. Any fool can have courage, but honor. That's the real reason you either do something or you don't. It's who you are, and maybe who you want to be. If you die trying for something important, then you have both honor and courage. And that's pretty good. I think that's what the writer was saying. That you should hope for courage and try for honor. Maybe even pray that the people telling me what to do have some too.